Hi guys, it's Jay here. Today we have one of the hottest supercars on a budget, the Alfa Romeo 4C. It's the definition of a supercar. Let's see why. Thanks to Century City Motors for allowing me to film this car. Check them out at the link in the description below. The 4C is the most gorgeous and unique supercar. It has a central carbon fiber frame and it's one of the lightest supercars at under 1000 kilos. The car has a very unique and aggressive rear diffuser, as well as these striking shadow silver wheels wrapped in Pirelli P0s. The car has the signature Alfa front fascia. The 4C has amazing bodywork with massive functional vents down the side. Even the lights are made of carbon fiber to reduce weight. The body parts of the car are just so unique and unlike anything I have ever seen, with extraordinary bends and shapes, and a mass of air vents. The front bonnet is locked shut as the car is mid-engined and a rear hatch gives you access, which gives the car a transformer-like appearance. The 4C, like other supercars, is a bit shy on storage space. The only trunk you get is this 110-litre trunk behind the engine, which can fit a couple of small bags. Speaking of the engine, which is an amazing 1.7-litre turbocharged 4-cylinder, which produces 240 horsepower or 177 kilowatts, which doesn't sound like much for a supercar, but this is one fast car, achieving 0 to 100 in just 4.2 seconds, as well as putting down 350 newton meters of torque at the rear wheels. And the car just sounds amazing, like a pure raw supercar. It's music to a car lover's ears. The carbon fiber frame is also visible through the engine bay. The 4C has the most uniquely shaped doors, which look massive but are really light, and the weight savings are apparent by the look of the door on the interior. The carbon fiber tub is easily visible, giving the interior a very raw race car feel. And the aim to save weight is so apparent with the skinny seats, which are actually quite comfortable, but quite hard to actually get in and out of, due mainly to the huge dorsal and the flat driving position. The dash is quite simple yet effective and driver-centric. I love the look of the carbon fiber monocoque. In the center console, you get your cup holder and essential switches, such as your window controls and your transmission controls. You also get your DNA drive mode selector. It has a very basic radio as well. The weight savings continue with the raw metal footwells. I love the raw mechanical, well-positioned pedals. And I think the gauge cluster is one of the best I've seen, and the backup camera shows here too. The steering wheel feels great to the hand, and it looks like it's smiling at you. You get paddle shifters to complement the 6-speed dry clutch transmission. You sit really flat and low and parallel to the ground, much like a Formula One car. The key is really cool, shaped like an Alfa's nose. Press the logo to release the blade key. Let's start it up. Trust me, it has one of the best sounding 4-cylinder exhausts you'll ever hear. A mid-engine supercar is always desirable for its unique driving experience, and no doubt the 4C is a pure supercar. It feels underpriced for the amount of head turning you get from just sitting in it. the amazing sound and that Formula One car style driving position. I would have to say it's the closest thing to a Ferrari.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to subscribe. Cheers!